Over the last several days, Fetty Wap has been mourning the loss of his 4-year-old daughter Lauren Maxwell on social media. However, he hasn't revealed any specifics regarding her death. Maxwell died on June 24th at her home in Riverdale, Georgia, following a fatal cardiac arrhythmia caused by consequences of congenital cardiac abnormalities, a heart condition she'd had since birth, according to TMZ. However, Maxwell's mother, Lisa Pembroke, also known as Turquoise Miami on social media, is enraged that TMZ and Hollywood Unlocked announced the cause of death too soon. Miami slammed both publications for digging out her daughter's death certificate in an angry Instagram post on Thursday, August 5th. Her death certificate says cardiac arrhythmia due to a congenital heart defect, she wrote in the since-deleted post. But that is not the full cause of her death, that is why the autopsy hasn't come back. How dare y'all go steal my child's death certificate and announce the cause of death before anybody was ready. There is a reason why. Her autopsy isn't back yet, asshole, at TMZ TV at Hollywood Unlocked. In the caption, Turquoise Miami continued to slam both sources, saying, "The most disrespectful shit y'all can ever do to a human being at Hollywood Unlocked at TMZ TV. I hope if y'all even met with this type of situation, that people show y'all the same disregard that y'all two blog owners have shown me. And that have the audacity to put my government name that has not been on the internet. On the internet do y'all smoke crack." But Maxwell's mother wasn't done yet, and she quickly vented her displeasure on Instagram. "I'm tired of my privacy being invaded," she continued. "I'm tired of people lying on my child. I'm tired of people reporting lies about my child. You all love breaking news so bad, but this is my life and it's me without my daughter, not one of y'all. I feel the loneliness every night, not none of y'all. Y'all so fucking thirsty to report on a 4-year-old. This is my trauma, that is why I posted and moved how I felt comfortable." She then verified that Hollywood Unlocked had taken down the story, but that TMZ had not. She now claims that the publication tampered with the article's timestamp to make it appear as though it was freshly published. Your TMZ article has been sitting there since 1 a.m. according to the article time and date, she said. "So stop playing innocent. Y'all posted about her death at 1 a.m., not 9:49 a.m. before anybody disclosed her death. And enough blogs took it where I became aware of your article through at Hollywood Unlocked." Fetty Wap, for his part, posted an emotional video on Instagram earlier this week requesting his fans to send him butterfly emojis for his kid. He then captioned a photo of Maxwell on Instagram, "Hey tiny me, my twin. I love you to the moon and back forever and ever, greatest buddy." He has yet to respond to the charges made by Miami. Oh, baby.